Meet Justine Lindsay, NC State graduate, dance enthusiast, and the first ever transgender member of the Carolina Panthers elite cheerleading squad, the TopCats.
We're out here. I'm excited.
Excited as she is now, Justine wasn't exactly lacking confidence when it came time to try out.
It was just more so like, hey, I'm me, and I'm gonna go out, put my best foot forward, and see what happens.
What happened next was a grueling audition process, one in which Justine competed with hundreds of other hopefuls, all vying for a handful of spots on the TopCat squad. In the end, Justine made the cut, becoming the first transgender person to don the TopCat uniform.
But I have to give a shout out to Trey and Chris. Without them, I don't think that I would ever be in this place today.
Yeah, I was dancing hard yesterday.
Trey and Chris are Trey Booker and Chris Crawford, who made their own history last year when they became two of the first three men to become Carolina Panther cheerleaders.
I was scared that I wasn't going to make it because I had known that men had auditioned before. And so I'm thinking maybe they're just making that decision to not add men.
But Trey and Chris did make it, something they both chalk up to hard work.
To this day, it still feels surreal. It was enlightening and it was a little bit intimidating to come into a space that's for females. It's built for women. And being one of the first three males to come in, I felt like I had to continuously prove and like that I earned my spot to be here.
Both Chris and Trey are members of the LGBT plus community. And this year, they're both going to be TopCats again. Trey hopes it's a sign of the times.
My black queerness is not going to change. The way I show up, the way I am, it's not going to change.
But both Trey and Chris say making a statement isn't their primary goal. They're here to dance and to remind Panthers fans to keep pounding.
So I think once people got past the fact of he's a male cheerleader, we now have male cheerleaders for the Panthers, and kind of remembered they're also human, they have hearts. I think I began to win people over at that point.
And now with Justine on board, the Carolina Panthers TopCats are poised to make history, all while entertaining the fans.
I hope I can be a pioneer. I hope I could be a leader to the young, you know, the young trans women and men, you know, behind me. And just be able to, you know, say like, hey, if I did it, you can do it.
And to do that, Trey says you have to bring it.
And if your energy is fantastic, I mean, come and join the party.
In Charlotte, Stuart Pittman, Queen City News.